Oh shit. Wow, I just accepted a fight I shouldn't have. And this ping is about to be horrible. This ping is about to be horrible. Oh my god.
Jade.
Of course he's a Jade player. Oh, Jesus.
Total calm. Shirai Rai Fire Garden.
Of course he's a Jade player. Pole Vault, Adenian Spark, Razor Rank. You know, Jade, you can zone her, she can zone you, but you can't zone her.
Fight. Round one, fight.
Ah. this is for me.
Round two, fight.
Panther, playing without you is hard. And I passed it.
Round one, fight.
Fight.
Round Final round, fight!
That was just so annoying. I'm sorry. I got so pissed off. I didn't even want to say anything. I apologize for the silence, guys. Like, y'all don't deserve that, but sorry. I was just so like, I was frustrated and I was just angry because I was like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Oh yeah, like, if I had the Panther, it would have been so much easier, like. But the problem with the Koro's Tequali Maul is that when she goes in the air, I can't do shit. Either ways, guys. Okay, who the heck is this? Please, no more Jades, alright? Like, Jade, I don't want to see Jade, I don't want to see RoboCop.
Liu Kang.
Like, that is just... All I'm begging for, please. Like, I don't want to fight Jade. I don't want to fight RoboCop. Alright? Like, I don't even have the motivation to deal with any of those characters right now. Like, I'm not in the mood, okay? Stun double. This is gonna be epic. If he knows how to use it, then yeah, we're in trouble. I think he tried to call for a stun double. Oh, I forgot. No shit. I forgot. I can zone too. Nonsense. Wow, it's so rare to see stun double online though. Fight. Oh, God. Is he just smashing any button? Ah, nice. You truly don't learn, do you? Yeah, please switch, because you're obviously not using the stun double to its maximum effect. The thing is, when you open up your opponent, right, you end your combos by calling a stun double. Like, that is, I believe that is the best way to use it. So even if your opponent gets up and grabs or hits you, the stun double has already been called. So your opponent is actually gonna have no choice but to block. So you get my point. There's literally, that is the best way to play stun double. But a lot of people don't know that. They just call it random, and yeah, calling it random works, but then you're gonna take some damage. And you know, the thing with stun double is open your opponent up, start the combo, end it with stun double. That is just how to play it. Okay, are we in a zoning match? Don't ever. Bruh, really? Where do I get these guys?
Round two, fight.
Dumbass. Shit! I knew it was gonna be a high. Smart. He baited it. Really? Okay, I'm playing his game. I need to get in his face now. Really? dead in the corner.
Finish him.
Where do I get opponents like this? Like, this is the first time I've played against Johnny Cage, and I'm not even scared. You know, normally when you meet Johnny Cage, you know, there is a kind of fear, you know. Because, one, Johnny has really good advance and attacks, you know. His back three, his forward three, really good. So, you're like, there is like a need to be worried, right? His forward three, that's even the best. His forward four, his back three. So you see, so Johnny can literally cover like a whole lot of space. But then, and he has good projectiles. So then you're like, when you meet an opponent like this, you're like, what are you doing? You know? But it's all good, it's fine. So thank you guys for watching. I believe that brings us to the end of this video. See y'all in the next. Stay safe. Peace.
Go.